Welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. We are approaching the end of this playthrough. Exploring Benur. So what we were gonna do is complete a trial at the hunting grounds. That's our next thing, because it's the closest to where I am. And we're gonna enjoy the beautiful Benur scenery. And hope that Aloy doesn't freeze to death. I think these snow details are really cool.
Good a place as any to make a name for myself with the Benur.
So let's see what this is about. Just freezing.
Probably going to need it.
We'll see. Wonder how much blue gleam I have. I have enough for this soon. I wonder if this is an upgrade to the one I'm using. Or wait, Stormslinger. Never mind. So I guess we could buy this, maybe also equip it and try it out, use it instead of this maybe? What armor am I using currently? See, Nora Survivor Heavy. Yeah. Keep coming back to this page. Still need fish bones. Fish skin, rat bone. Raccoon skin. Rat bone. Fish, rat, and raccoon. Fish, rat, and raccoon. Fish, rat, and raccoon. Fish, rat, and cool. Harvest arrows. Yeah, I haven't used those before. That'll be interesting. I should also maybe modify this. Do I have anything? I guess putting just extra damage is cool. Maybe 60% handling could be. Or I guess this is the best one I have. Let's do this. Maybe like terror is what I really want for this bow anyway. So we'll grab that. Damage and handling. Let's just put one of these. I'll take this one. Okay. Let's stop messing around and see what's on offer here.
Keeper, Araya said that I should compete in the trials here.
Araya did? She's never sent someone before.
Hmm.
And what is your reason for training? I would ask this of any Banuk who attempted the trials.
I'm
it's a long story.
Going to challenge Aratak to become chieftain of his Werak.
Well, you better get started then.
Well, you know. At least we're ambitious,
you
right?
You look like you've got some stories to tell.
Oh, I outlived most of my stories. I ran with the Thunder's daughters long ago before they ran their course. For a time, we shook the snow off the men of Ben-Or. I couldn't last. Some fell in glorious battle. Some were exiled in infamy. Still glorious, if you ask me. Others had a worse fate.
What's worse?
To grow old. And find that all the rules and traditions you fought so hard against are still there. That's why I tell all the hunters I trained to stay young.
Sure, and leave a pretty corpse.
How do the trials work around here?
There's no Karja medals. I had some, but I used them to patch up holes in my snow boots. Instead, you'll compete against the best times set by other Banuk hunters. To take second place, even third place, puts you among names of legend.
What if I come in first?
We'll see.
I'm guessing you're not part of the Hunter's Lodge.
Every tribe claims they were the first to have hunting grounds. And every tribe claims the Karja stole it from them.
So who was the first?
We were.
And the Karja stole it from you.
That's right. If you need to know about the trials, I'll explain them to you.
I might as well. Control trial.
So okay. You'll need to own a Banuk Stormslinger to take this trial. The Onslaught trial challenges a hunter to withstand the ebb and flow of combat.
Okay.
Machines will be released into the arenas in waves. Pace yourself. Strategize. Only then will you be able to defeat them all without being overwhelmed.
Interesting.
I'll start counting after you've taken the rope down. We'll need a moment to pull the machines from the pass into the arenas. Then make your descent.
Alright. So I'm going this way. Strategize. I guess we can try using this. And then we have this.
Shouldn't use my weapons up here. It'd be cheating.
Let's see what happens. Feels like it's maybe a bit too slow on the draw for these machines since they're so easy. See, that hurts me as well. Yeah, of course it does. like I'm way slow. One more arena. I feel slow, but especially on this last one. The first one, I guess, was fine, but
about to get loud.
Oopsie. I was way slow. This first try will be about strategizing, as you said. Son of a bee. Son of a bee. Well, that could be obviously performed much better. So I wonder how I can do this a lot faster. The first one you can just way more aggressively, I think.
Third place on your first attempt. That's true. You shouldn't be underestimated.
Hmm. Didn't feel great to be honest. Let's try this one more time.
Use the rope to get to the arena and we'll start. We'll need a moment to pull the machines from the pass into the arenas.
I'd be a champion's time. That should get the Werak talking.
try a different approach. Come here. Damn it. Guess I blew it. Come on. That was not faster. Well, maybe a little bit, but no way I'm gonna beat.
So they woke up.
It's super slow time. Motherfuckers. Missing way too much for this. motherfucker, how did you get up there? Question I have right now is, how much do I need to care about getting better than third place? Because I'm gonna have to spend a bit of time working out how to pull them to the right spot and how to set up traps and which weapons to use to really speedrun this, and I'm just...
You placed in third. Is that enough for you? This trial is the most dangerous ordeal in the Snow Chance. While not all chieftains pass it, only a chieftain may attempt it.
Huh.
That's all I've got in me.
Don't I have one of those storm slinger things? Weapons. Oh, it's not the Banuk version. Wait, what was it that I got in the crate? Stormslinger crate. Let's actually have that. Is that what I needed? How does that even...
I'll save the shooting for down in the hunting ground.
Let's see what this is about.
The best hunters are the ones who come back. The control trial tests a hunter's ability to rein in the Stormslinger's power. Mm-hmm. Only the wisest understand these shamanic weapons. And only the bravest wield them.
Hmm. Well,
it begins after you descend that rope to the
never area. Use the weapon, so
you'll need a moment to pull the machines from the path.
Presumably. I wasn't allowed to do it that way. Hmm. Just going ham was not... just going all out with that Ravager cannon was not okay. Let's see what she says. Trial failed.
To rank among the other Banuk, you'll have to work harder.
Sure.
Which trial do you... The control trial tests only the wisest understand. If you're prepared, we'll need a moment to...
What does that even mean? Rat bones. Kill machines with the Storm Slinger. So really that's just all it is. I have to kill them with the Storm Slinger. Bugger off, man. I'm missing a bit. That's interesting also. I guess you only need to kill 6 machines. At a later time to get better performance scores. At least I passed. Also, it's kill 6 machines, so you could probably leave the big ones alone and not waste your time on that.
Want to improve it?
Maybe later.
Not yet.
You can always come back.
I will. Guess we can pick this up. Probably faster to teleport there. Hmm. Oh. Okay. I feel like... Have I been here before looking for this figurine? Like a while back. Maybe I'll take care of this while we're here. Oh, one of those guys. That's a problem. Not just the one, it's lots of them. Your approach to this.
I have to kill off these pulses.
Stop looking for me if I hide here. Maybe. See if this works. Trigger that trap, silly of me, but yep, we got the override. Oh, and I found the figurine as well, that's good. It's overkill, but okay. Stop shooting me with that bullshit. Ow. As you can get rid of their annoying camera, they get much easier. You can man up. Everything. Did I clear this one properly now? Do you even need to fight all of the mobs around here? Well, looks fine on the map, I suppose. Now it's just a stalker site. So I suppose I sorted that. And I got the figurine. I might as well grab this while I'm at it here. Make sure to grab any and all healing that I can find. Because the stalkers were not kind to me. So that's that. I just want to hit save as well. Teleport here to save a little bit of time. And we'll go here. So now we're going to wipe out some bandits.
Never know when I might need these.
It's usually a somewhat easier fight, but we'll see. This is after all Benur.
They didn't spot me. Their devices scanned me.
So actually, killing these guys, maybe grab this. Does he see me? Well, they alerted their friends, but
she went that way.
Wait, close. Thank you.
Somebody needs a killing, and I'm gonna give it.
Ow, ow, ow.
This one over.
Well, this is obviously not the stealth approach.
Bandits aren't subtle. Clearing them out would send a different kind of message. That shot knocked it off.
Okay, but who's left then?
See the alarm. Hope I don't hear it too. They won't be using this again.
Bandit leader. Okay. Where is he? Or her? Where's the leader? Where are you hiding, buddy? I just want to loot this.
Death's coming for you quick.
badger.
Smells peaceful. I hate peace. A lot of people die peacefully.
Well, this guy seems psycho.
I got a feeling. Search the camp. Could any of you find a charcoal pile in a flat field? I don't think so.
How do you like
Wait,
that?
Who went down?
Well, the two of you are right there. So
I got a dead body over here.
See how you like this. Their bloody helmets.
You'll feel this one.
Think so? Faster with this asshole.
Which one'll be you?
I also wonder if you like shoot this little things on top there, all that. Could I even maybe set him on fire?
Rom's fire weapon could come in handy. Won't be long before the Werak finds out I took out the bandit camp. In fact, I'll bet my name's all over Song's Edge. Might be time to challenge Aratak.
Huh, that's all. Okay. I'm glad you guys are impressed. It's not almost an hour, so I think I'm gonna hit save and break for now, and then we'll do this in the next episode.